is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home's the Bel Air.
Good morning, Spanish River.
I'm Rita Aqua, your Miss Spanish River.
And I'm Adam Grossman, your Mr. Spanish River.
And today is Thursday, February 22nd.
We would like to introduce you guys to your new Mr. and Miss Spanish River for the 2024-2025 school year. Here's your Mr. Spanish River.
And your Miss Spanish River.
I'm Brackett Picky, and I'm here to be your next Mr. Spanish River. Let's make it a great year.
I'm Ava Malik, and I'm going to be your next Miss Spanish River. So excited for a great year.
You want to show your shark pride early? Come by at lunch and buy a shark tank top for the Battle of the Classes competition.
Doing so gets you an NHS point, CFA point, and LIA point. Let's go, Sharks!
We're thrilled for 2025. Let's go.
Now on to a pledge. Moment of silence at the desk with Rita and Adam.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm your old Mr. Spanish River, Adam Grossman.
And I'm your old Miss Spanish River, Rita Aqua. And Adam's going to start us off today.
Attention all Sea Perch ROV members and those who are interested. They're meeting in room 7108 every day this week after school at 3 p.m. to build a Sea Perch ROV and get ready for their first competition this Saturday, February 24th at Boca Raton YMCA pool facility. Please show up. Thank you. Attention Science Olympiad people who are competing this Saturday, February 24th at FAU. Show up this week after school to help with the build events. We're not competitive against other schools unless we have all the builds done by this Saturday. Even if you're not competing in a build event, the club needs your help with them. Please show up in room 7108 this week through Friday at 3 p.m. Thank you. Kindness Matters 365 will be having their next meeting on Monday, February 26th at 3 to 3:30 p.m. in Ms. Ramirez's room, 8174. Come out to earn a community service hour and participate in February's monthly activity. Here's more info.
Seniors! Juniors, sophomores, and freshmen, listen up. Spring Fling is coming soon. This year, we will have a class competition called Battle of the Classes. Classes will compete in events to show class pride and win some prizes. You will need to purchase a Spring Fling tank to participate. Tank tops will go on sale next week for $20. Anyone can purchase a tank top. If you wish to watch the competition and you get a shirt, you will get free admission. See Ms. LaBelle, Mr. Torres, Coach Abby, Mrs. Ramirez, Ms. Clave, Ms. Lawson, or Ms. Wilson if you have questions. Seniors, reminder, prom tickets are on sale. This year's theme is 24 Karat Magic and will be held on Saturday, April 6th from 6 to 10 p.m. Prom tickets are on sale for $150 and are available for purchase at both lunches in the courtyard. Note, all obligations must be paid in order for you to purchase slash keep your prom ticket. Guests that do not go to Spanish River High School must be approved first before you can purchase their ticket. Please pick up guest form in Silver Suite ASAP to get your guest approved. Buy your tickets early as the ticket prices will increase to $165 starting next week. See Mr. Torres or Ms. LaBelle for more information. Applications for the Chick-fil-A Leadership Academy are now open for upcoming juniors and seniors. Now to Adam with more on this.
The Chick-fil-A Leadership Academy is a unique organization that combines students from all backgrounds to join in one goal, community service through leadership. Unlike other clubs and academies, no one member has the same interest or focus. And the result is a diverse group of driven students. It is not only a respectable addition to your resume, but it's also an opportunity to meet new peers and affect change in a meaningful way, with some food on the side. If you're interested in applying to the academy, please grab an application packet from the Blue or Silver Suite and submit to Mr. Torres in room 8140. Deadline for the applications are Monday, February 26. We only have 60 spots available, so if you have any questions, please contact Mr. Torres or Ms. Wilson at frank.torres@palmbeachschools.org or lauren.wilson@palmbeachschools.org.
As I'm sure you've heard by now, every high school in Palm Beach County is getting metal detectors.
And it's just another layer of safety.
It's no big deal, it's just some stuff we have to do.
And we're gonna show you what that stuff is.
All right, so here's what you have to do. First, put your backpack on front. Then, take out your Chromebook. Then remove your umbrella. And finally, take out any three-ring binders. That simple. So, metal detectors in schools, I'm okay with that.
Yeah, that's okay. I feel safer already.
See? Wasn't that easy?
That's all we have for today, Spanish River.
If you see the new Mr. and Miss in the halls,
make sure to congratulate them, pat them on the back, give them a high five.
Get ready for spring fling. It's coming up. Purchase your tank tops for $20.
And today during lunch, the Black Student Union, we're doing a fashion show. You should come show off your fits and make sure to dress in all black tomorrow for the blackout and get ready for the assembly during periods 2 and 4. Thank you.